Hey guys, thanks for watching my first video. I think probably the reason you're watching this video is because you like to watch people spray paint, or you want to do spray paint art yourself. If you're going to do spray paint art yourself, I suggest you only do it outside and also use an approved mask. Don't use a dust mask. Remember this one simple rule: if you can smell the paint, the mask isn't good enough. If you have a good mask, you need to change the filters. If you really want to motivate me, please like and subscribe. But let's see what this painting looks like.